What the hell? I'm eating my pizza, and I fucking see 501 with the Ninja Turtles. What the hell?
Someone in my Discord chat, like one like stray message said, Carson play Fruit Pig for the NES, and I googled it, could not find anything. So we started looking for Fruit Pig everywhere, and we found one reference to Fruit Pig on this game cartridge, and it's 500 games in one. It came from China, and the cartridge is quite possibly illegal.
It was shipped in a plastic bag.
Wait, you ordered this?
What's the listing in this? Is this not like alphabetical?
No,
is
it's
this...
not alphabetical. It, it's does just... it look alphabetical? Right after Jungle Book is Airwolf.
Alright, we got your fucking standard Contra. What?
This is no standard Contra, my friend.
Contra 1 has 12 more Contras in it.
Why does it... We already have Contra 8 on the main menu. Why do you need a second one?
Best be playing Contra
What's
7.
What's loop gun? This is, loop gun? Look at the top. It says 12-1. This is a 12-1 game in a 501 game. 512 games on here. Okay, let's watch a suet gun.
A suet gun?
No, that's just Contra. Fuck
you. Wait, no. Click on Contra 2. Oh. Click on Contra 2.
Oh,
oh, there's 24 more Contras.
What Holy is shit. My aim gun?
4C, 4C.
4C is making me feel good inside. Why is there bubbles? Who's taking a bath?
A production.
A production. Dude, why are the civilians shooting you from the trash?
Fucking Detroit.
Three eyes boy. Three eyes boy. Please.
Oh, no.
2010. Street Fighter 2010, baby.
Oh, right.
Street Fighter.
Street Fighter, yeah.
The Street Fighter we all know and love. Difficult. Easy, normal, and difficult.
This guy doesn't have fucking pants.
Look at that bulge. Look at that front bulge on that dude.
Oh.
Comes out from the shadows, just starts firing as fast as he can,
his
pantsless.
Junk blowing in the wind. Oh, fuck.
Holy He's just a psychopathic murderer, and he has a constant chump because of it.
Banana!
It's
right,
it's in German.
Holy shit, it's German.
Alright, reset. I get the gist. Oh.
Banana?
I want to know what Mario Wap 10, em. Mario 12, and Mario 14 are.
Oh,
Kung
Super Bros!
Kung is he a Mario? Fucking gorilla? Look at him! Is he a gorilla?
That's Mario.
He's a fucking gorilla!
Oh!
Holy
oh!
What the
fuck? That this is boy a real is Italian. Thick. He's wearing the wife beater. It looks like he has a gold chain.
Just beating up frogs and shit.
Me Mario. Me Banshee.
What?
What happened?
Since Gandhi took you to space.
Is this Mario 12?
This is Mario 12.
He's back to being normal, I guess.
I don't know about that.
Probably not med.
Anyway. It's Yoshi's cookie!
You're cooking! What the fuck is going on?
Just Yoshi's cookie!
This is not Mario 12. Why does it say it's Mario 12 up top? What does that mean?
Mario 14.
Oh.
Uh-oh. Mario.
I hope it just pans to a fucking grotesque... Okay.
That ain't Mario, bud.
This is nothing about Mario.
Mario really changed after 12.
The princess.
Oh! You can jump on top of their heads to kill them, but it damages you. That's fucking incredible. My favorite Mario mechanic.
It's copyright 1993 Wario. What flower turns me into a Japanese schoolboy?
Pikachu!
Pikachu!
I love Pikachu.
Ah, yes. This is good.
He's so fucking sad!
God, listen to that soundtrack!
It makes me uncomfortable.
It's not good.
It's a real banger, dude.
Pretty good.
Sounds like River's album.
It's pretty
good.
Duck.
Strut.
It's not that weird seeing it right now, but it's very strange knowing that there's two videos on the internet of this game.
Yes.
The third video
Fruit Pig on the internet.
God, why so many? I want to see what I want to see what Super Mario is, because I don't know if it's gonna be real or not.
Okay.
Alright.
Oh no. Fuck.
Oh, it's real. It's
supposed to say Super Mario Brothers on it. All right. Oh, what the I'm gonna get the world record. That's the closest we've gotten to a Mario game.
Wait, so what was like Apple Pig or whatever?
Fruit Pig? We went through Fruit Pig.
Apple Pig, it's where you put your phone up to the triangle.
Animal contest.
What is
this? Animal contest.
Animal contest.
Oh.
Is this like whack-a-mole?
Is this
Are
like
a breed?
What the fuck? There's only one button in this game. What is this? Am I winning?
The two cats, you're both gonna get them back.
Oh, it's a draw.
No, you gotta draw it again.
And oh, the rhino's the most powerful. Fuck you, I got
Rhino's
the rhino.
More powerful, so you get all the animals.
How did you already understand animal contest?
He came one with the voice.
Holy shit, he's summoning Satan.
Oh, God.
You're wrong. This is where Garatina appears.
This is
the... Are you the ball?
It's made out of brick.
Hey, guys, don't delete Flappy Bird off your phone. You can't re-download it. Hey, Cooper. Don't delete Flappy Bird off your phone. You can't re-download it.
You're lying.
Hey, Carson.
Yeah?
Don't delete Flappy Bird off your cellular device. You will not be able to obtain it again.
Magic fucking egg.
Is this animal contest?
I hope not. Colorful dragon. Color spaceful space dragon.
What is one play?
What's US mode?
Oh!
Are you fucking an asshole?
I'm dead!
Can we have a quick rewind to where I said it would just be Josh complaining about game design and not the
It's
fact
fucking that... 501 games that I bought from China. It got stuck in customs. How good do you think these could be? What are they even doing?
You couldn't see it? Are you blind?
No, sorry. I could see through it. It was glass.
This is going to be some fucking creepypasta shit.
It already is. Fisher Price.
Dick?
No, it won't let
Plural.
You. Yeah.
I can't do it.
Oh,
wait, no, I can. Fuck you.
Dicks, and there's two of them.
Wait, 9-11.
Why are we saying 9-11?
And it's a plane!
It's
oh my
planes.
God!
That's really unfortunate.
That's really...
that's
a big yikes, actually.
Dix, you did very well in this round.
Oh my God, man! Fisher Price!
We'll look at water pup.
Genji.
Transforming.
Genji!
Captain, take me home. I need to shit.
Alright, Josh, let's watch you take it out of your console.
Here we fucking go. Where the fuck are the pliers?
Wait, do you have to ply it out of your console?
Yes.
How'd you get all it right in there? Who's playing Mason, Flappy Bird?
Mason's playing Flappy Bird.
All right, can you show it to the class?
Mario Brothers, Super Mario Brothers. Number one.
Super Bros.
It's a tiny bit smaller than the fucking 500 games. Like, it's barely smaller. But that micrometer makes it so that this barely fits in the fucking console. This has, like, warning labels and shit for, like, don't put your cartridge into water. This has nothing on it.
So that one's waterproof.
Yeah.
So what's your review on Fruit Pig?
It was a fine game.
It was a game.